Okay, let's go. I should have looked at the buttons. There's an issue with like a lot of the 16-bit and sometimes 8-bit fighters, whereas, you know, like normally they would block when you're sweeping, and I've mentioned this before in other playthroughs, but if you're up when they're getting up and then you bend down and sweep, they tend to think you're going to attack up and they don't block low. Hey, Osana. Yeah, I just gotta keep making progress. Keep pushing through, right? How you doing? I did take a break for dinner. A little longer than I thought. Yeah, it was good. I don't think most people wanted to wait for me to be done, but they'll be back. It's today or tomorrow. Yeah, I am. Oddly, I'm not really tired. See if I can do this with only the kick. Can I do this entire game with only the kick? I don't know, I might have to mix it up. We'll see. Like, see, his time was a little different. It took me a little bit to get used to it because his get up, like, he gets up a little slower or like a different pace than some of the other fighters. So it took me a minute to get used to him when he gets up. Duck low and kick. I don't know who's going to be the last boss in this one. I don't know. It's been a bit of a mixed bag. So we've done like 300 of them, right? Like probably like, out of all, by time all is said and done, it'll probably end up being like a third of them. Cause there's like 300 something overall. But I'd say probably they'll average out to about like a third by time all said and done. I also played like 80 Game Boy Advance games too, so. I played a lot of Game Boy Advance crap. Some of them were actual games that weren't too bad, but some of it was like Devilware nonsense. Yeah, some of it's actually good licensed stuff, though. It's just far and few between. I'm surprised how many people are still doubtful that I'll make it. Yeah, open season one. Open Season was good, Brother Bear was good. There was a couple of it. I'd have to look through, but if I poke the list, I could probably name like a handful of them that were actually pretty good. Thank you. Thank you for the vote of confidence, Rosanna. Put a lot of hours in the past couple days. The funny thing is I'm going to be leaving out a bunch of really easy stuff, like the easy Atari stuff. And like, there's a bunch of second gen games that are like 10, 15 minutes. I'm not even going to touch those during this. I'm going to leave them on the side for another time. Termination, yeah. Round one. I wouldn't have set the goal if I didn't think I could get there. Uma. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do him with the picks, so we'll see. Well, we meet again. It's been a while, Akuma. Have you gotten any better? You tell me. There you go, the entire game was just heavy kick. Nothing else. No other buttons. Well, and there's a D-pad, but no other buttons, just heavy kick. Didn't even use any other combos, nothing. You possess the same powers I do. When the evil intent awakens within you, then you will know. All these past battles will seem like child's play. The island is disappearing. When have you learned to summon all your power? Find me! Then we will truly learn who is more powerful. As Akuma's island disappears, so does Akuma, leaving behind the feeling of his evil presence. Akuma's words give you another test for your journey to be a true warrior is never ending. That score. All right, guys, that's Street Fighter Alpha 2 for the Super Nintendo.